Oh, sorry. G'day, folks. We'll just get going shortly. If you could come forward, the best heckling seats are right here. So if you're here for the raffle, please come forward. can we have the slides up, please? Thank you. Appreciate it. Give folks a couple of minutes just to settle in.
Someone left this bag in one of the things, if we could find maybe the owner here.
Okay. While we're waiting for people to settle in, did anyone leave a black bag that looks like this? Okay. We'll leave it at that. Okay. Hopefully things will be fine. Okay. Thank you, everybody. Thank you for coming to the closing ceremony. We will try to keep this as short as possible so that we can get off and catch planes, meet loved ones, and obviously go get alcohol. Yeah. So a huge thank you to the Global Board for supporting us through this. We actually had to reschedule this not once, not twice, but three times. And so some of the layout decisions were based around 2019, and we've really struggled with getting this event off the ground. And so thank you to the entire board, this board, the previous board, and the 2020 board for their understanding and getting it done. Thank you. And a huge thank you to the volunteers, and in particular, Wendy. Wendy, are you still here? Come, please. Wendy's been wrangling the volunteers, and without many breaks, would not be possible to run this event without the volunteers, the local chapter members, and so on, who so generously shared their time. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. And for the last few months, Lauren and Kelly, come on, stand up, you know you want to. They've done so much to get this thing off the ground. They, without their tireless, and I mean honestly, so many late nights, the OWASP Foundation has adopted a 4-day work week. But honestly, the amount of time that these folks have put in is just amazing. So I hope they can have a break soon. The rest of the staff, they're here, with the exception of Lisa, who's on medical leave at the moment. Thank you so much to Dawn for being on the member lounge. That was a lonely existence, I would imagine. We are going to try and make sure the member lounge is more easily findable in the next one in Dublin. But essentially, thank you to Harold for being tech support and everything. And obviously, I've been floating around making a nuisance of myself. So thank you to our staff. Thank you. Thank you to our keynotes. Our keynotes do make the event. They set the agenda. They help break the ice and then close it up. I don't know if you've seen the keynotes, but I really quite enjoyed Anna and Simon's and Jim's. Unfortunately, I didn't get to Swathi's, but I would love to have seen it, and I think we've recorded it, so I will check it out later. That will be going up on our YouTube channel shortly. So if you didn't manage to catch them, do catch them on YouTube in a week or two. And again, thank you to all of our speakers and trainers. Without their being here, you wouldn't have come. And so do big, big thank you to the speakers and trainers. Thank you. Our community members, without our members, honestly, OWASP is our community. We need chapters, we need people to come to events, we need people to organize regional events. And I need my daughter to not do that. She's a VIP, so she gets through. I know what she's going to do. She's going to call straight back. So, oopsie daisy, don't want that. It'll be fine. And let's try that again and try to turn it off without calling 911. If people do turn up, you know the reason why. Okay, so thank you again to our members and our community. We have over 112,000 participants on our meetup. We have over 6,100 financial members, and without you, we wouldn't be where we are today. Thank you so much to all of our leaders. We had a really good leaders meeting last night, so do thank the leaders for helping. We had plenty of people selecting papers, doing all the logistics and things like that, so please do thank the leaders. They're really important to our organization. And during one of the talks today, I did see that there was a ton of first-time attendees, and that's a really amazing feat. We've done different type of marketing this time, and so I do appreciate everybody coming to their first Global AppSec. This is our first Global AppSec since 2019, and so it is really important to us to keep on infusing our community with new blood. Thank you so much for coming, and most of all, thank you to everybody here. And thank you for sticking it out all the way to Friday afternoon at 5:30 when the sun has gone down and the beer awaits. But of course, without our sponsors who have generously funded the raffle tickets and the raffle prizes, we wouldn't be anywhere. So thank you so much to Apeera as our sole Diamond Plus. Thank you. Our Diamond members, I hope you all had a chance to go around the floor today and check them out. Without their support, this particular event and all of our events like these would not be possible. So do thank them all. And for our keynote, networking and lanyard, coffee break, thank you so much. And gold and silver, thank you again so much. And so with that, the raffle, let's go. Now, we do have somebody who's going to get lucky and win a TV. Hopefully you're local. So, would you want to just start first?
Psycode.
So everybody who did the passport program, the first person to win is Hisham Zahid. Yep. So Invicti's present is a pair of Hush Bluetooth headphones. Let's get right down the bottom. And we're looking for Fabian Hick. There you go. No worries.
Fortify.
Oh, wow. Okay, so we've got a Flip 5 Bluetooth speaker. I'm going to go down the bottom again, just to make sure. Okay, we're looking for Matthew Faith, or Thief. No worries. Enjoy.
Azul.
Okay. Okay, Azul's prize is a Clip 3, looks to be a JBL speakerphone. And we're looking for Shahar Pelid. There you go.
Which one?
Okay. The previous one?
Yeah.
We'll look back at the recording. Just note down, we don't know. Beat Solo, and which one was this, Kelly? Cider Security, thank you so much. Oops. And we're looking for Joe. Okay, good luck. Joe P-A-C-H-E-R-E, Pacher? Okay. I'm so sorry I butchered your name.
So much.
Thank you. Okay, what have we got? We've got NowSecure. What are they?
I don't know, gift cards, mints, a whole bunch. NowSecure.
NowSecure have given a grab bag of things, so. Okay, we are looking for Doron Gutman. I'm really impressed that we've had so many people sticking around for this.
Thank you.
No worries, thank you. And thank you to NowSecure. Secure flag? Ooh, oh, whoever gets this is gonna be happy. Okay, so we are looking for Namit Bergil. Namit Bergil, B-H-O-G-I-L-L. Okay. We've got our first no-show. Shall we redraw?
Yes.
Okay. I'll pop that over there. Okay, Jason Higgins. Yay! So, thank you to Secure Flag.
Thank you very much.
Okay. Ooh, Annika has given a switch. I really enjoy Animal Crossing, so whoever gets this is going to have a great deal of fun. Nick Bonham. There you go. GitHub, okay. This is going to be good. Oh, wow, swag. Okay, we're looking for Harrell. Oh my goodness, Harrell, man. The fact that I don't need to say who Harrell is an understatement. Thank you. Jit, an Apple Watch. Fantastic, this is amazing. Okay, we are looking for Manoj Das.
Thank you.
Thank you to Jit. Thank you. Ooh, an Oculus. A Quest 2. Ooh. Iris Risk. Very good. Very good. Okay, we're looking for Or Shahal. No worries. Hero. Okay, a Meta Quest 2. Oh, I'm really going to delve deep for this one. Philip de Green. There you go.
Thank you.
Coalfire. Okay. Okay, Judy Nung. So this is from Coalfire.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay, Synopsis. Avi Duglan. Where are you, Avi? Oh, he's gone. Oh, no. Well, there's a problem, isn't there? Daphne Cow. Synopsis. Thank you. Okay, we have a Amazon gift card that's from an anonymous donor. We don't know which of the folks it is. We might be able to work it out from who's we'd be giving it away from.
I need a card.
Oh, give me a card. Okay, looking for George Alan Brown. Is George here?
Yep.
Fantastic. We will try to work out who this is from, based upon the ones that we have given away. No worries. We don't know. Now, Corellian have donated a TV. It's a 4K unit. It's really good. I really do hope the people here, please be local. Please be local. Matthew Rowland. Okay.
Let's pick somebody else.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. I really appreciate it. Okay. Hang on. Hang on. I'm going to. Alexi Schmidt. Yay. So. There you go.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
I live in California, so.
Fantastic. Good luck. And a huge round of applause to all of our sponsors. That was really amazing. And we really look forward to seeing you at our next event in Dublin in February. We've got 2 days of training and 2 days worth of conference. And just for those who are very interested, we are currently in the last minute planning for Global AppSec DC, which will be September or October next year. Please keep your eyes glued. So we're really looking forward to that. And with that, Vandana. There was a microphone here.
No, just keep it.
Okay.
I think they can hear me. I hope you all can hear me. Thank you. So we would like to give a shout out to our ED, Executive Director, Andrew, for all the hard work that he has put in, and especially from the past 3 years when the things were not so good, he made sure that everything runs fine. So let's give a great shout out.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for everything.
No worries. Thank you. I appreciate it. Okay, and with that, we are closed. Thank you so much, and please, I'll see you. Go home, enjoy your families.